morning. Let's go check out today's beach conditions. Another private entrance of the West Gulf that we have here. A little windy today, not as calm as yesterday. Definitely would have been a great day to just sit by the seaside yesterday. Sometimes when you live here, you really do need to just put yourself on vacation because you have great days that come like yesterday at the water where you can get in and just swim it for miles. Days like this where